Hey kids, Grandpa Lemon here. Today I'm playing a game called Five Nights at Freddy's. Midget Apple was too scared to play it, so they gave it over to me.
I heard that! I wasn't scared!
Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to just, watch some cameras, because I'm a security guard for this toy store. Now, I used to be a security guard at a Woolworths, Five and Dime, but that was ages ago.
Hello?
What? Hello? Oh, that's one of those newfangled answering machines. I've heard of those. All right, I'm looking left and right. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Okay, here we go. Now I'm checking the cameras. Everything looks good. So far, this game isn't scary, you know? The only thing that really scares me is high cholesterol and when I'm missing my blood pressure medication. All right. Let's look around here. There's blind spots. Okay. All right, check the door. That's good to know. Thank you, kind sir, whoever you are. I suppose I should be writing this down. It's times like these I wish I had arms. Alright. I only have 71% power. Now it's 70. Oh, jeez. Alright. It just seems like a really boring game so far. I'm in a room and I'm looking left and right. It reminds me of having a job at an insurance place. I don't know. What am I supposed to be doing? Let me hit some of these other buttons. See what's going on here. It's now 3 a.m. Oh my goodness, usually at 3 a.m. I am out like a light. Okay, here we go. I'm looking at the cameras. Wow, they really should switch to HD because this standard definition stuff is not cutting the mustard. All right. Let's see here. I gotta say, for a toy store, this place is really, really high on the creep factor. I mean, it's just a creepy place, you know? You guys know what I'm talking about. Sometimes you just walk into a place and you're like, something's not quite right here. All right, now it's 4 a.m. I don't see anything happening yet. Gotta say, if I was employed at this place, it sounds like a pretty easy gig. You just have to sit there and stare at a rotary fan all night. I could probably get some good reading done. All right. Let's see here. I see a soda and some food over there. Maybe I can figure out a way to eat it? Wait, what? Is that a noise? What is that noise? Hey! Is someone in here? I've got a flashlight, I think. Probably maybe some mace. Oh, whoa! Whoa, what was it? Oh my god! What the heck was that? Oh my goodness. Oh god. Oh god. I can barely breathe. What was that? That was some kind of hell spawn. Hey, this is no toy store. It's a demon factory. Oh, okay. I think I might have squirted some lemonade in my pants. I'm going to go have to change into some new Depends undergarments. I'll be right back, kids. If you like this game, and I don't think you would, like it, I suppose, but dear Lord, don't play the game because it's really scary. My heart's still racing. In fact, I'm probably going to...
I know the first time I played it, I was like,